Hey gang, welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Okay, in this episode what we are going to do is something totally brand new that we have never done before. We'll head back into the outside area where everybody's super aggressive. And we're gonna head over here. This thing's still locked. We have to get all the bricks to get that open, but we have this thing over here, which I talked about last week. If you look up, actually, if you head out here and look at the doorway, you see there are 20 gold bricks associated with this area, so that's pretty good. We're going to go head up to the counter and talk to Jabba. All right, so there are 20 of these guys. We're not going to do one at a time. I think we're going to either do four or five at a time. Some of these are literally seconds long. So yeah, we're going to do like five at a time. I don't really remember the format. I think there's a time limit, but we shall see. Mission one, Qui-Gon Jinn. The vile gangster Jabba the Hutt plans to kidnap leading figures across the galaxy, threatening to hand them over to the Imperial forces, unless a ransom is paid. A band of vicious bounty hunters has come together to execute Jabba's scheme. Their first target, the Jedi Qui-Gon Jinn, currently engaged on a secret mission above the planet Naboo. Alright. Let's head in. Okay, so all you gotta do is find the guy. And we do have a 3-minute time limit. So I believe this guy right here counts as a droid and can open these doors. Oh, for God's sakes, but these things, I don't have time for this, guys. Stop it. Qui-Gon, where are you? There he is. And we got him. Dude, do you mind? You're being very annoying. There you go. Just gotta stand up next to him. Took us a minute and a half. Not bad. So, very cool. There you go. Mission one done. There's a new gold brick. 130 out of 160. Very cool. Back to the cantina. And we'll go into mission two. Anytime, game, anytime. Okay. Mission two, Queen Amidala. Amidala. Not Armadilla. That's a whole different thing. Okay, mission two, Queen Amidala. I don't know why I keep wanting to mispronounce that. This is all the same up to the last paragraph, so I don't know that I necessarily need to read it all. The vile gangster Jabba the Hutt plans to kidnap leading figures across the galaxy, threatening to hand them over to the Imperial forces unless a ransom is paid. Now the royal leader of Naboo has become the target of the Hutt's evil's ambition. A band of vicious bounty hunters has come together to execute Jabba's scheme and capture Queen Amidala. I have trouble with that. Okay, let's go find her. So, I guess we can't go back this way. Cannot. Okay. Where's the queen? Where is the queen? Okay, moving on. So my little band of bounty hunters here, each has a different ability. No, you did not. I'm gonna go check up here, actually. I don't know if she's up here, but we'll go look.
I don't see her. Do I have a little guy? I don't think I have a little guy. High jumper? Can you guys jump high? No. Okay, I guess I'm gonna move on. I don't see her here. Although, we can't go any further. Okay, she must be back here somewhere. Oh, you know what? We could use the jetpack. Okay, give me, this dude. I know what we're supposed to do. We got a minute and some to do it, so we better get on the ball here. There she is. Okay, that one actually took us 2 minutes. 131 out of 160. Very nice. Okay, back to the cantina. Alright guys, once again we will speak with Jabba and head in for Jar Jar Binks. Okay, Mission 3, Jar Jar Binks. I guess I'll read this. I mean, the vile gangster Jabba the Hutt plans to kidnap leading figures across the galaxy, threatening to hand them over to the Imperial forces unless a ransom is paid. For once, though, Jabba's information is faulty. On the planet Naboo, he has sent his bounty hunters to find and capture the utterly inconsequential Gungan Jar Jar Binks. That's a little bit funny. Okay, let's go find Jar Jar. Roger, are you back here? There he is. Look at that. Took me just over 30 seconds. Nice. That's what I mean, guys. Sometimes these things are literally seconds long. Sometimes it takes 2 minutes, but sometimes it takes 30 seconds. All right, 132 out of 160. Very nice. Let's head back to the cantina. Alright y'all, we're heading in for mission 4, Mace Windu. Mission 4, Mace Windu. The vile gangster, Jabba the Hutt, plans to kidnap leading figures across the galaxy, threatening to hand them over to Imperial forces unless a ransom is paid. Even the noble Jedi have become targets of the Hutt's evil ambition. A band of vicious bounty hunters has come together to execute Jabba's scheme. Their next target, Mace Windu, is currently on Geonosis. Nice. Oh man. Okay, give me the guy with the jetpack. That's Boba Fett. I want to check this area over here. This is not the area. Sorry. Sorry, Boba Fett. I thought that was the area. It is not. This is the area. Go see if he's standing over here. He is not. Okay. Fair enough. Well, come on. I totally made that. Lies. You in here? This may be a waste of time. But let's go find out. Oh no, there he is! Sweet! Look at that. Totally found you. Hiding in the force field room, dude, or were ya? Nice. 133 out of 160. Alright, back to the cantina. Okay, guys. Yeah, we can definitely do five at a time. These are things are no problem whatsoever. So, Kit Fisto. I have no idea who this is, but sure. Mission five, Kit Fisto. The vile gangster Jabba the Hutt plans to kidnap leading figures across the galaxy, threatening to hand them over to Imperial forces unless a ransom is paid. Even the noble Jedi have become targets of the Hutt's evil ambition. A band of vicious bounty hunters has come together to execute Jabba's scheme. Their next target, Kit Fisto, currently on Kamino. Okay, go check it out. Ah, this area. Okay. Let's just make sure she's not... Oh my god, she's right there. Boba Fett. It took me 15 seconds. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. $134 out of $160. Oh, that's so cool. Yeah, they wanted you to waste time by going forward. And they actually put it behind you. That's why you always look behind you. Developers love to put stuff behind you when you start a level. All right, guys, there you go. We did five levels today. That's plenty. We'll do another five in the next episode, or next week's set of episodes. So, yeah. Very, very cool. Look, there's a Ewok ticking on Darth Vader. So, actually, that jumped us up pretty nicely to 89.6%. We're just shy of 90% of the way through the game now. So, very cool. There won't be anything left here. We have one character left. I will talk about this character maybe in the last episode. I'm not really sure when I'm going to do that. But yeah, there's one character left. For extras, we have three power bricks left, which we don't yet have. And then for... Excuse me, dude. What's the other one? Gold bricks. What do I know about gold bricks? This is just this. Can I? Oh yeah, 134 out of 160. There you go. So very nice. Alright, guys. Very good. We are done here for this week. So yeah, there's nothing else I wanted to get done. I think we can stop here. So yeah, we'll stop here and I'll pick this back up in the next episode. So I'll see you guys next one. Thanks a lot.